A visionary with a premonition, self-secluded, a preservation, a high commitment. His words gonna live forever, embodiment fluid in every sentence. At some point the shout work, he knows survive assistance. He done studied all of the greats, he hoping someday he becomes what he considered a heavyweight. Until then the weight that feels so heavy won't go away. The double take, always something so bittersweet. He's screaming out for joy, but he lives in a dual pain. I must say it takes a lot of courage to live without wanting some change of plan. Or this heat without pressure, I'm talking sun rays. Avoided all the fake love around me and felt blown away when most left. Only a few stay. Touche, so they true colors and through shade. This slow water boy, he Bobby Boucher. Hopped on the track and then ran with it. Boy, I'm 2 chains with little than apex pressing, applying pressure. Yeah, he venomous contingency. Following spoonfuls of the cinnamon, he serious. Out of my comfort zone, feeling bitterness, manipulative. All that I sense when the devil whispering, I'm finished with all you silly wabbits. Are you listening? The dividend, living in our pockets till the revenue starts spilling in the bickering. All the arguments just keep continuing continuously. I keep having problems, feeling like people ain't feeling me. The symphony's abducted by the pain of being different. Reminisce of all the punches, smells that we was baiting in pretentiously. None of these but taste of what you living with. Definitions, I just keep on flipping. Are you kidding me? The only competition for my camp is the reflection of the mirror that we was looking in. Motion sickness from the stage, we rocking while we doing it. I'm wishing everybody the best, you fucking stupid bitch.
Sorry, let me calm my nerves just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Peso porque yo.